Do you both understand marriage? Oh, not the kind in most movies or in most popular songs, but the real everyday kind of marriage.
Mother, I'm in trouble. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. We argue all the time. We argue all the time about big things and the most little things. Mother, I'm in trouble. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. He wants control. Me, I want control. Him, he needs control. Me, I need control. Him.
We promise to love each other till the day we die. Till the day we die. And we swore we would respect ourselves through the seasons of life for better or worse.
Mother, I'm in trouble. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. Every day I know exactly what he's gonna say, but I'm terrified to make it just uncomfortable. Don't want to be alone, don't want to be alone, don't want to die alone, don't want to die alone.
It's gone.
Where'd it go?
That's what you'll be saying about your romantic love if these other things cause a breakup.
But we promise to stay with each other till the day we die. No matter if we get
My marriage is a mess. He never looks at me as he used to do. He never touches me as he used to do. Mother, I'm in trouble. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. My marriage is a mess. He lied to me. I found it in his phone. He fucked another girl. He fucked another girl. This makes me feel so bad. This makes me feel so bad. This makes me feel like crap. This makes me feel so sad.
Me the most, and I'll forgive him again and again. And we will manipulate each other till the day we die. Until the day we die.
Never in trouble. I fucked another guy. I fucked another guy. Romance, he made me feel alright.